My unofficial results have him as third right now with an 8.22. Unofficially, of course.